I'm Brandon. Today I'm about to do a video from Blueface. This is Respect My Cryppin featuring Snoop Dogg. Bro, how he get Snoop on the remix? That's low-key fire. I'm not even gonna lie. Of course, a lot of us, we remember this song. Yeah, but if you like it, you're gonna respect Cryppin. We all remember this song. This song blew up. Blueface, one of his best songs. Well, I'm not gonna say one of his best songs. One of his mainstream songs that helped blow him up. You know what I'm saying? Before I hop into it, make sure y'all go check out my EP. Shout out to everybody that's been listening to my EP. It means a lot to me. I fuck with y'all heavy, bro. Like, for real, I fuck with y'all heavy. Of course, there's nothing like Blueface music. We make two different type of music, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, he got the GOAT on this bitch. He got Snoop Dogg. Blueface, I think they say he's from LA. Y'all know Snoop Dogg from Long Beach, bro. That's only like 20, 30 minutes from LA. So shout out to both of them. I'm ready to watch this. I'm going to keep it a stack, though. Snoop, if it's trash, my nigga, I'm gonna let you know if it's trash. I'm ready hopping into it. Let's go. Yeah, already, that's downtown LA.
I see you out there on that football field with Cam and Odell. You look good.
Who guarded you? Guarding me?
Oh, yeah, I saw this. He was out there with
me. Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Who got the best arm in the rap game?
Yeah, you got
come
it.
Come on, man.
Fuck all that.
Yeah, I saw it on the video. I was like, all right, Blueface.
On the basketball court.
Even though if I was playing DB, I would have intercepted that streak.
I'm serious on that beatball court. I'm a different type of motherfucker to deal with on that basketball court.
I got hands and feet.
Well, you know what? Let's play for something. What you want to play for?
Oh, man. Shit. He bought the hoop with Snoop, nigga.
You
want to
play for a coat?
I need the jacket.
That's low-key fire as fuck.
We're going to ball out for the jacket. Let's go.
That's low-key fire. He bought the ball with Snoop, nigga.
Take the jewelry off. Take off all that shit. Let's go.
Lariano.
This nigga really hooping with Snoop. That's fire. Oh, dead. Hey, that's fire. These niggas is playing dice. Well, shooting crap. I think that's the correct term for it. That's what's up, man. That's cool. People always make fun of Blueface, but if you listen to his bars, this nigga is hella creative, bro. I'm telling you. Even listen to this first bar on this first verse. I'm not gonna keep stopping it a whole bunch, but just listen.
Play with my respect, leaving wetter than a dream.
And that shit is fire!
I'm a different breed. I never left the beef get cold. Nigga, where's the meat? I'm an alpha male. Ain't no bitch in me. Grown ass man.
Feed my family.
Any nigga get in my way, I'm gonna feed him a pedigree. I hold my own, baby. Never need a nigga stand next to me. Everybody a hot nigga till 12 pull up, get cold feet. Stay by myself.
See what I'm
ain't
saying?
Ain't gotta worry about a nigga telling. Stay by-
niggas be clowning this nigga. But he got bars, nigga. Did you not hear that? Everybody got hot feet. Well, no, he said everybody hot to the 12 pull up. Now they got cold feet. Like,
myself, ain't gotta worry about a nigga jealous. Nope. I don't even like working with niggas, baby. Cause I'm hella selfish. Big change. Pieces on pieces. That boy got on the neck.
Right.
Nigga talking out his neck till I leave his ass neck.
Necklace.
It get tricky. Fuck it. Nigga finna get reckless on the game. Give a fuck if he like it, but he gon' respect the scripture.
I remember when I first heard this shit. I was like, this nigga got bars. Yes, he's kind of offbeat. A little bit. Not really. He just utilizes the beat a little different. He approaches it differently. But this nigga bars is low-key creative as fuck.
Okay. I should have known that this old bust ass nigga wasn't really with the Crip shit. Four court press make
that
a nigga flip.
Nobody.
Got his
well,
main
listen.
Bitch sucking on his big stick. Gotta see a little right, different just to see a Crip. East side nigga with the hammer if a nigga wanna set trip. Fucking with the dog could be your death wish. I'm knocking off everything above your necklace. I take off quick and take your face off. 18 holes, but I don't play golf. Respect my Crippin, I'm a straight boss. And I do it for life with no days off. Tying niggas up like a shoelace, shooting like 2K. Me and my nigga Blueface on the block, making the block hot. Big bag, back pocket, heater with the Crip flag. Nigga, get back.
Bro, Snoop killed that shit.
Yeah, it's some funny games.
I'll give my review at the end. But Snoop killed that shit. He approached it how I thought he would. Hella smooth like always.
Yeah, tricks. I'm funny games, still a nigga tripping. Trick, mop the flow, hide the west sign just to catch him slipping. Slipping, pull up, bounce on with a briefcase. It's time to handle business.
Okay.
Top
notch, I
respect.
Big dog.
On every level.
Big dog.
From one G to another. Ooh. Respect is
crippin'. Screw. My nigga. That is dope as fuck, bro. Shout out my nigga Snoop Dogg. Shout out Blueface. This nigga really was hooping with Snoop Dogg. Fucking playing dice with Snoop and shit. That's cool as fuck. Now let's talk about the visuals. Then I'll talk about the song. Visuals, I like the visuals. It looked like there was that Snoop house, maybe. You know what I'm saying? They first was in the studio. Niggas start playing ball. They just had a good time. This video looked fire as fuck. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. I wish I was doing that shit with Snoop too. That'll be hard as fuck. I'm not even gonna lie, nigga. It is what it is. Song wise, hook exactly the same. Blueface verse was the same. So all of that, you know what I'm saying? Blueface, like I already said, this song is good. Blueface has hella bars. People, they just don't want to listen to his bars because I guess the way he approaches the beat is a little differently. But if you listen to what he's saying, this nigga is low-key creative as fuck. You know what I'm saying? So, I always give Blueface his fucking credit when it comes to that. His bars are always hella creative. So, Blueface did his thing. He didn't change none of the bars. The song is exactly the same. Snoop Dogg got added to this bitch. Snoop came in here and killed it. He did what he usually does. Hella smooth on the beat. You never hear Snoop, like, being... How can I say this? You never hear him, like, with hella energy on the beat. And he just, like, you know what I'm saying? He was hella smooth on the beat. He approached the beat perfectly. Nigga had bars too. Killed this shit. I'm not gonna lie. Snoop did his thing like always. You know? He wanted the goats. It is what it is. Great video. Great song. Do I think it's better? I don't recall if the first original version has a second verse. If it does, I don't really remember it. So I'm going to say it's better now that Snoop was added, for sure, for sure. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. See y'all next time.